Welcome to Archway Systems Tips for InRoads. Today we'll be using InRoads VI Select Series 2, and we'll be talking about how to create a ground profile from an existing surface. Opening InRoads, we can see that the current file that I have open has a preference file loaded, an existing ground surface loaded, and a geometry project with horizontal alignments loaded. What I'm going to do is create a profile along this Highway 1 horizontal alignment. To do this, we're going to go to the Evaluation pull-down, then to Profile, then to Create Profile. If you have the InRoads dialog box hidden, you can also do this by going inside the MicroStation tasks to Create Profile, then to Profile, then to Create Profile. Either way you do this, it will bring up this Create Profile dialog box. It is inside here we're going to set up our profile before placing it. The first thing you'll notice when you open this dialog box is how it is organized. On the left-hand side, we have a tree leaf format, and to the right of that, we have our settings for each of the different leaves inside our tree. The first leaf we have is called General. Inside here we have some basic display settings for our profile. First you can see Set Name. This is the name that InRoads recognizes the profile by. Underneath that we have Direction. Do we want our profile to be placed from left to right or right to left? To the right of that we have our Horizontal and Vertical Exaggeration. And on the bottom we have checked on or off the surfaces that we want to be displayed in the profile, as well as the symbology associated with them. You can see inside this profile, I have my InRoads existing surface turned on. The next leaf down is called Source. Under here, you're going to select where the profile is going to come from. You can see that I am taking mine from my Highway 1 horizontal alignment. To view the rest of this video, please visit us at www.mycadvideos.com.